There was much celebration when Beacon Hill and other Seattle residents dedicated the new features at Jefferson Park, a combination playground and picnic facility built atop a Seattle Public Utility water reservoir. There are plenty of places to relax and play, but a feature which may have been overlooked is the roof on this new viewpoint.
What we're looking at today is our most recent solar demonstration project. It's called the Overlook at Beacon Mountain. It's a rooftop on an overlook, which is composed of solar panels made right here in Washington State. And it generates electricity, which goes into the park's service here and is enough electricity to power a number of things here in the park, including the water feature here.
The pumps for the water spray these kids are enjoying run on electricity generated by the solar panels. It's just one of a number of practical demonstrations funded by GreenUp, City Light's renewable energy program that allows customers to voluntarily pay a little more on their electricity bills to help increase renewable energy sources like wind and, of course, solar.
We've now funded over 30 projects in the Seattle area. Some of these projects are located on schools. Others are at park facilities like this.
And this, and this. And Woodland Park Zoo's ever-popular carousel.
So we set this up to demonstrate that the sun can provide enough power to power the carousel. So far, we've found out that we're producing a lot more solar power than we're using, which was great. It's exactly what we wanted to see.
That excess power supplements the overall electric needs of the zoo's other features while providing fun for the zoo's visitors. The GreenUp program allows organizations like Seattle Parks and the Woodland Park Zoo to demonstrate the power of solar while providing a little education about solar energy.
We're trying to make it more educational and fun. I think we've demonstrated that solar does work in Seattle, but we need to try to figure out how we can demonstrate this better to the community, and particularly young people.
The public has been made aware of what we're doing. They're excited about it. Our tagline is horsepower from the sun. City Light was great to work with. We wouldn't have done this without City Light. The costs were just too great for us.
For more information about how you can help, visit City Light's webpage and click on the renewable energy programs in the quick link section. And you can also go to Jefferson Park and the zoo to enjoy the fun benefits of solar energy. Peter Clark reporting for your Seattle City Light.